1Password works great with more than one account. When you create a second account, to join your team at work, for example, you'll be asked to enter a master password. Just enter the master password you already use for your first account. Now that you have more than one account, you can choose which one you want to sign into on 1Password.com. But it's an even better experience to add your accounts to the apps where you can see all your information from all your accounts at once. Switch vaults to see exactly what you need when you need it. For example, if you're at work, select one of your work vaults. You'll only see items in that vault, both in the 1Password app and in your browser. Whenever 1Password asks you to save a password in your browser, you can choose which vault it goes into. And you can always move it later if you change your mind. Now try it on your own and discover all the ways you can use 1Password to make your work a little bit easier. For more helpful videos like this, visit support.1Password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.